Welcome back to my channel. Today we will be making ice cream sundaes and milkshakes, so let's get on to the video.
We have milk, chocolate, banana, ice cream, whipped cream, and quite a lot of sprinkles, as well as
and flakes.
Food coloring. I'm going to be making a milkshake and Bo's going to be making an ice cream sundae. So let's get on to this. We are ready for this. Right, I'm off. I'm starting. I'm already starting. Alright.
I'm going to start off with some ice cream.
Why is this? Alright, I'm just going to use a spoon. Ooh! Massive jump.
Ooh!
That should be good. That hits really good. Even more. This ice cream is basically Right, there's the ice cream. I'm gonna add some milk.
Now I'm gonna add some food coloring. I'm gonna be adding some food coloring.
Blue, yeah, I'm definitely adding blue.
And if I need more food coloring, I'll come back.
I literally can't open blue. It's taking forever to mix.
Yeah. So your ice cream keeps on making us
laugh. Should I just add the whole thing now? I'm just kidding. Still mixing.
So this is what my ice cream sundae looks like.
That looks good.
It is pink and Oscar.
I think I added a bit too much ice cream. Who cares?
And Oscar just gave me some blue food coloring. And like I said, I'm going to be using blue and pink. So I added pink first. Whoa, I added too much, baby.
Alright.
I'm just going to add some blue.
Whipped cream. Yeah.
A bit too much pink there, bud.
Whoa. That is very... Oh, my. I can't even press.
I still can't.
That's too hard.
A blizzard car.
I'm going to add some sprinkles instead.
I was just making it, but now I'm going to show you
purple. Right,
I'm gonna add some glitter. My ice cream has now melted, guys. So it's gone super whippy. I'm gonna show you. Now I'm just mixing it to make sure it's super whippy because I like my unicorn sundaes to be super whippy. So I add some toppings and whipped cream, which your Oscar is using. I'm gonna taste it.
Can I use them? Yay!
Well, that didn't work
out as planned. I'm just
going to... Good, guys.
Alright, that's enough.
So now...
Should I mix it?
I'm going to add some of these chocolate flakes, and then some sprinkles, and then
that banana doesn't smell good.
I'm not going to add banana.
I don't think we're using banana anyway. I'm not using banana.
We
don't use healthy stuff.
Yeah, when it comes to making ice cream, we don't use healthy stuff.
Because it's ice cream.
That is enough sprinkles.
So press the camera.
So guys, I've just added loads of whipped cream when it was not, when that phone was not recording. I'm going to add a lot more. That is loads.
Love chocolate!
Oh, can this even come in?
And I'm about to add.
I don't think it can.
Some
sprinkles
from this. Nice.
It tastes like whipped cream.
Oscar, aren't you going to blend yours up?
No, not yet. That actually tastes quite nice though.
I'm going to blend mine up even though mine doesn't.
Oh my god! I can't even touch the
one! Oscar, can I have some whipped cream, please?
Totally.
Even though you used half of it.
Thanks. Still covered in whipped cream. My trousers have got dry. Still horrible.